I'm taking a very zen moment here in my Ryokan garden. It's the first day that we have rain while I'm here. And it's just very, very zen to be sitting here. Here's the one little goldfish. I don't understand why he doesn't have a friend. Here's the attention to detail again in the Japanese aesthetic. Just beautiful. Tranquil. We have the reed sudari screens. This is the room that's going to be my room starting today. With the large sliding doors, the rocks, the granite, the lantern. And the serene beauty. All these very special touches for the Japanese aesthetic, which I simply love. There's even a little shrine out there. With offerings.